Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. PowerPoint is a presentation-based program that uses graphics, videos, etc., to make a presentation more interactive and interesting. The file extension of a saved PowerPoint presentation is PPT, with PowerPoint on your PC, Mac, or mobile device. You can create presentations from scratch or a template, add text, images, art, and videos, select a professional design with PowerPoint Designer, add transitions, animations, and cinematic motion. In this tutorial, I will show you 5 PowerPoint websites where you can find PowerPoint templates and download easily without any subscription. Let's begin. Okay, our first website is Google Slides Template. Google Slides templates are stylish and subscription-free, so you can use them when you have upcoming presentation. The URL of this website is www.slidespore.com. Okay, now, download template from this website. First, open your Chrome browser, and on the search bar, type Google Slides templates. Open the first link of website. Now, you can see a number of templates. From here you can trending searches, popular themes, more latest themes. Okay, from here you can select any style, any color you want. Now, select educational templates. You can see a variety of templates. I select a theme, which I want. Now, click on the PowerPoint to download. Now downloading start. Our template is downloaded. Now click on editing. Okay, now, you can make changes as you like. Okay, the second website is TemplateWise. This website has a large collection of templates made from photographs, abstract graphic and clip art. Categories includes business, finance, technology, nature, travel, education and much more. The URL of this website is www.templateswise.com. Okay, let's download templates from this website. First, open your Chrome browser. On the search bar, type TemplateWise. Open the first link. You can see a number of templates, diagrams and flowchart are shown. Okay, here you can see the options of charts and diagrams. Infographic, under PowerPoint option, you can see templates about education, business, and so on. You can choose any of templates according to your presentation. Okay, click one template, and let's download. Now, scroll down. You can see two options, one zip file and second PowerPoint template. Click on PowerPoint template. And now our template is downloaded. You can edit according to your requirement. Okay, next the third website is Slide Carnival. This site offers sporting material with information that explain why the templates work well. The URL of this website, www.slidescarnival.com. Let's download template from this site. Open your Chrome browser. Now, on the search bar, type Slides Carnival. Click on first link. Okay, you can see the website display on our screen, and number of templates are shown on screen. Now, you can select template with any specific color. Now you can choose according to your presentation requirements. This website having more creative design. I select this one template. Now, click on Go to Preview and download as PowerPoint template. Okay, let's open this template. Click on Enable Editing. Now you can make changes as you like. The next website is PowerPointify. This website is enabled to download free PowerPoint templates. You can use to create modern presentation. The URL of this website is www.powerpointify.com. Let's download templates from this website. Open your Chrome browser. On search bar type PowerPointify. Open with first link. You can see the number and variety of templates. You can find templates, like business, tech, professional, education and much more. I will select educational template. Let's download this template. You can have a slide preview from here. Okay, now, click on the download. It will be downloaded as zip file. Open zip file. Let's open the template. Now enable editing. You can now make changes as you like. Okay, the fifth website is FPPT. FPPT is the one of the oldest and one of the best website for PowerPoint templates. This website has a wide collection of 7,000 free templates. This website is for general purpose templates, different categories, like business, education and technology. The URL of this website is www.freepowerpointtemplate.com. Let's download this templates from this website. Okay, first open your internet browser. On the search bar, type FPPT. Open the first link. Okay, this is the website. You can see the large number of templates and free templates. You can get an options like abstract PowerPoint templates, business templates. Just click on category. Here you can find category which you want to make the presentation. Let's click on anyone you want. Okay, from here you have a slides preview which you want to download. Just click on download. Our file is downloaded. Open template and click enable editing. And now you can make changes as you want. Thank you for watching, like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.